You have to make a beef chuck pot roast like this.